So I have this sort of thing. Right? And you get that sort of sound. That sounds like it's one chord moving to another chord and resolving back, right? But the word resolving comes to mind. So it's resolving. Playing it with both hands, I have this. Right? Now, that sense of resolution is very important, and that's at the very, very core of what Western music is all about. And what we'll be talking about is when chords move to other chords, they're usually doing one of two things. They're moving away from resolution towards more dissonance, or they're moving toward resolution, away from dissonance and toward consonance, right? Consonance, dissonance, that term again. So we have this sort of relationship, and it's like a gravitational thing, right? Because dissonance is sort of like pulling on a rubber band. It's creating tension, and the more I pull on it, the more tension there is. And the in music, the more dissonance there is. And then as I release that rubber band, the tension goes away, and it becomes in music more consonant, right? So we have that relationship, and music is constantly doing this thing, right? Of creating tension and relieving tension. And that's what makes music sound interesting. If it was always the same sort of level of tension, or maybe a lack of tension, then it would become boring. Right? We want the hills and valleys in music. That's what makes it interesting for us.